Hi, Ben from Ben's Metal Shaping Shop. In this video I'm going to demonstrate dipping an edge on a 5mm edge on a 1mm piece of sheet metal. I'm going to do this on the Mechammer. The dies I designed for this can go up to 12mm on tipping. I think this normally takes a lot longer. As you can see, a nice 5mm edge on a piece of curved and hollowed radius cut sheet metal.